in the game. Guess you liked it, huh? Got a vehicle to track down. There's something interesting in the back, too.
Don't make me mad.
I'm about to...
Watch out, got a tail.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie, V. Think you got a gift. My man'll take care of the rest.
Shit! No one. This job. Oh, sometimes it's hurry up and wait.
Kids these days.
Our neurosurgeons have devised the right neural matrix command. You ready to kick that construct to
the
curb?
Got something for you. Don't know if you know, but once upon a time.
Time for the next leg of the journey. Hands. I'm ready.
Fuck, an FIA AG can pick you up, Stan. I just need a meeting.
So just whisper my coach in her ear. We'll be
place called Misty's Esoterica. Roof of the building.
Right. We'll be standing by.
Where's Carrie? Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true. Because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
I'd worry more about Henry's replacement.
Carrie got Drowson from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
And? Ain't he good?
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time. Just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again...
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big night.
I got a feeling Nancy doesn't think I can keep up with him.
What? Ready to thrash?
Have fun. Motor.
There you are. This is Drowson from Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan, huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never dreamed of
Joom. She's in the same boat as you.
Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaking under control.
Think my shakes are the same. Or worse.
All right, let's do this.
This is fucked up.
What is?
Actually, got pretty nervous for this thing. Felt like I had something to prove. To myself, to you, and whoever the fuck. But all I did was have a good time. That's it.
Losers always say that. Just did it to have a good time.
Still think you're better than me?
Damn right I do. But maybe this'll help.
You sure?
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here. But I still plan on playing. You wanna hear a new... Johnny! He's... gone, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, but he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now. Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
No, you shouldn't have. Really.
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Meaning you tried to shoot me?
Yeah. And earlier... And... never mind. Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later. Back to work, then. Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
V, how you feeling? Can't believe that asshole Carrie just up and left you like this.
Hope that's it for last requests. Not sure I can handle anymore.
It is, and I'm starting to regret you agreed to this concert thing.
Here I thought I'd hear. Thank you, V. Said it was important to you. This thing with Carrie.
It was. But not more important than you. Carrie's got his life back. Whereas we should be worrying about how to get yours back.
Let's go.
I mean, shit, never heard anything like it.
And you're not like it too again.
Something else. Client's got a strict deadline. Seems he's on his way out of NC. Did you the Delta Skelter beat?
Mas é a tua! Fica-se, bundal!
Well, well.